It could be great news for people with life-threatening allergic reactions. The Food and Drug Administration approved the first generic competitor of the EpiPen. Many were outraged that the price of an EpiPen soared to over $600. The maker offered its own generic version at half that price. But today, the FDA approved a similar product from Teva Pharmaceuticals. The price and availability have not yet been released. And